you have known about division. Also, you have learned division. Division means repeated subtraction. And you have solved how to divide using repeated subtraction as well as how to divide by using multiplication table. Now, we will see division on the number line. See student, here now we will learn division on the number line. So here we will see one example. Divide 18 by 3 using the number line. Means here we will divide 18 by 3 by using number line. Here I have drawn a number line. Okay, so for that you have to follow some steps. So see student, first step is start from 18. Okay, because we have to divide 18 by 3. See student, here we have to divide 18 by 3. So here on the number line I have mentioned number 0 to 23. Now, whenever we have to divide any number, so we have to start from that number. So here we have to divide to number 18. So we have started by number 18. Then second step, take jumps of 3. Because 18 we have to divide by 3. So we have to take jump of 3 backward. Means we have to go from right to left. We have to divide by 3, so we have to take jump of 3. So first see 18, 1, 2, 3. First jump is on number 15. Second, 1, 2, 3. Second jump on number 12. Third, 1, 2, 3. Third jump will be on number 9. 8, 7, 6. Fourth jump is on number 6. 5, 4, 3. Fifth jump on number 3. And 2, 1, 0. Sixth jump on number 0. Means we have to take a jump of 3. So here we count how many number of jumps? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So there are 6 jumps. So 6 is the answer. So here we divide 18 by 3 by using number line. We get answer 6. Here we get question C. Six run. Here we take backward jump of 3 in backward direction. And here we get total number of jumps are 6. So here our answer is 6. Okay. Now we will solve exercise 2. Okay. So see question. Divide using the number line. Means here we have to divide given number by using a number line. Just we have learned how to divide given number by using a number line. So see student, example 50 divided by 5. 50 divided by 5. So first we have to draw here number line. I have drawn here number line on that arrange the numbers. So we have learned, we have to start. Okay, which is dividend. Here dividend is 15 and divisor is 5. So we have to start with the number 15. Okay, so we have start with number 15. From number 15, then take jumps of 5. Divisor is 5. So we have to take jumps of 5 in backward direction. So sister here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First jump we take from 15, we reach on number 10. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second jump we take from 10 to 5. So we reach on number 5. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Third jump we take, we reach on number 0. In this way, here we count the number of jumps, 1, 2, 3. So there are 3 jumps. How many jumps? 3 jumps. So 3 is the answer. In this way, here we divide 50 by 5 using number line, and we get here answer 3. So understood how we divide 50 by 5 by using a number line. Second question, 21 divided by 3. So see student, as you learn, first we have to draw a number line and we have to write the numbers. Then here dividend is 21, so we have to start from number 21. So here I will show how to start. So here we start from number 21. Now here we have to take a jump of 3. Here divisor is 3, so we have to take a jump of 3 in backward direction. So see from here, 1, 2, 3. First jump is on number 18. 1, 2, 3. Second jump is on number 15. 1, 2, 3. Third jump is on number 12. 1, 2, 3. Fourth jump is on number 9. 1, 2, 3. Fifth jump is on number 6. 1, 2, 3. Sixth jump is on number 3. And 1, 2, 3. Seventh jump is on number 0. In this way, here we take a jump of 3 in backward direction. And here we count the number of jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, jump. 7. So here, there are 7 jumps. How many total jumps? There are 7 jumps. So, 7 is the answer. In this way, here we divide 21 by 3. We get here answer 7. Next question. Third, 24 divided by 6. So here we draw a number line and write the numbers on this number line. Then here dividend is 24. So we have to start from 24. And we have to take jump of 6, because divisor is 6. So we have to take here jump of 6 in backward direction. Okay, backward means from right to left. So first jump C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First jump, we reach on number 18. Second jump, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second jump, we take, so we reach on number 12. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Third jump, we take, we reach on number 6. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fourth jump we take, we reach on number 0. In this way, here we count the number of jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, there are 4 jumps. Okay, so answer is 4. So, here we divide 24 by 6 by using number line. We get the answer 4.